What I'm doing here is desperately trying to introduce as many Canadians as possible to the wonderful music that was written in the Renaissance. Hi, my name is Greg Skidmore. I'm the founder and artistic director of the Canadian Renaissance Music Summer School. Now I'm a singer and a conductor in the UK. There's so much interest in this country about this music that I love that I feel as though I can offer that to them. I can offer them an opportunity to come and spend a week intensively singing this amazing music. Music written before about 1620, 1600, music written before then, I feel is underrepresented in this otherwise really, really strong tradition. There's so much interest in this country about this music that I love that I feel as though I can offer that to them. I can offer them an opportunity to come and spend a week intensively singing this amazing music. Music is well known all over the world in educational institutions as something that serves the entire educational project, not merely musicians. Most Oxbridge chapel choirs in the UK are made up of people who are not studying music. So that the broader benefit of having a musically vibrant college life is well known, and I think Huron is committed to that. It's very gratifying to hear a few of the comments that we've got, especially last year, when people have written saying that this is the best musical week of their life. Some people have said that they sang, that they actually achieved musically better than they ever have. Certainly, almost all of them say that they've been introduced to new repertoire, to new music that they've never heard of before, and that it's magnificent, and they love it. One of the problems that Renaissance music suffers is that people feel as though it's marginal. People feel as though it's not mainstream. It's something else. It's not for them. And what I've found incredibly helpful in setting up this course, both last year and this year, has been the fact that Huron, which is an established institution, has thrown their weight behind the project and has been hugely supportive of us in terms of facilities and a venue in this wonderful chapel. And to have that recognition and that support from everybody at Huron has been totally wonderful. I'm Greg Skidmore. I'm founder and artistic director of the Canadian Renaissance Music Summer School at Huron.